I remember my grandfather when I was little, before he got sick and didn't tell stories anymore. He used to pick me up from school and we'd go fishing, but nothing was ever that simple. I remember him sitting on the shore and we'd cast a line and he'd tell a story. And we'd sit there for hours on how many times we got yelled at when we got back home because we were late for dinner. I remember one story he told me. He called it the Seven Fires. It was about the coming of the white people. It was told 300 years before the first white stepped foot on the continent of North America. It had been passed down oral tradition in the Great Lakes region of North America, the Anishinaabe people. It was about the seven fires, each time period that would come and go, and how decisions had to be made to tell what the future was going to be like. Nothing was ever simple with him. It was never just fishing or just working in the garden. I miss him. God, I miss him. There had to be some truth to the stories of the seven fires. White cloud, red cloud, even black elk talked of the seven fires. With everything going wrong in the world today, I thought it was time to tell the stories of the seven fires, the decisions about the past, about history, about the future. But first, I want to listen to a man that I highly respected, somebody I wish I could have met before he walked on. Grandfather Red Crow, he's a very wise man, activist, singer, historian. Check this out, guys.
Stays the same. They didn't listen. Oh!